next two are also fairly obscure. The first one especially so. I know when you hear me go to drop D, you think it's gonna be death metal song, but it's not. Another band is backstage going, he's retuning during the solo segment. This can't end well. Just figured this one out, sound check. Who knows how this will go? This was on an album called Sophie Lotte Machine. I got a piece of mail calling me out on this song at one point. And then I was like, whoa, you're right. Because it's like, the point of the song is like a guy is attributing all these mystic powers to a woman that he doesn't really know very well, right? The narrator is insane, but I could totally see how, you know, a fellow feminist might take this song to mean some guy attributing ridiculous sort of the sort of powers to make men misbehave thing that sort of misogynist dudes are into. So that was sort of like a signal for me to stop writing songs like this, but at the same time, I would hope that everybody would notice that the narrator is actually not somebody that I am supporting. I'm just reporting. When I see you in your new blue jeans, I know you're lying. I know what it means when I see you take your place among the poor. I know you're a fraud for sure, bad priestess. Bad priestess. The sunlight plays its games along your eyes, and it has the same effect on a thousand other guys. And I'd be lying if I said I didn't feel the pull too. But the sunset makes me strong, and I know about you, bad priestess. Bad priestess. Bad priestess with a super special compact trick. Bad priestess in your new blue jeans, bad priestess.